resist the oppressor. Break the heads of the dragons in waters. Break the head of Leviathan in pieces. Smite our enemies in their hinder parts. Cause the haters of the Lord to submit themselves. Subdue our enemies. Turn your hand against our adversaries. Let them become as the dung of the earth. Make them like the wheel and the stubble before the wind, as fire burns the wood, and as the flame sets the mountain on fire. Make your enemies your footstool. Send thy rod of strength out of Zion. Rule in the midst of your enemies. Reign in the midst of your enemies. Cut asunder the cords of the wicked. Stretch forth your hand against the wrath of our enemies. Let burning coals fall upon them. Cast them into the fire and into deep pits, that they rise not up again. They soul vote said beyond. Let no evil speaker be established in the earth. No curse, no hex, no magic, no enchantment, no spell. According to Psalm 140 and 11, let no evil speaker be established in the earth. Let evil hunt the wicked to overthrow them. Of thy mercy, cut off our enemies. Destroy all that afflict our souls, for we are your servants. Cast the wicked down to the ground, for you shall have dominion from sea to sea, from the rivers to the ends of the earth. That they that dwell in the wilderness shall bow before you. Every wilderness spirit, every demon in dry places, they must bow before you, that your enemies shall lick the dust, that all the kings will fall before you, and all the nations will serve you. Redeem our soul from deceit. Redeem our soul from violence. Precious is the blood of your saints in your sight. Father, hear our prayer. Precious is the blood of the saints in your sight. In every persecuted region and every nation that they're killing Christians, may their blood cry up from the ground like the blood of Abel. And we thank you that the blood of Jesus speaks greater things than the blood of Abel. Let your blood prophesy in every nation, and let your church progress. Let your church move forward. Let your church advance. Let there be an advancement. Let there be a progression in every nation where blood has been spilled. Let your kingdom reign. Father, shall the enemy blaspheme forever? Withdraw your hand. Pluck it out of your bosom. You are the king of the earth, working salvation in the midst of it. Divide the sea by your strength. Remember that the enemy hath reproached you, and that foolish people blaspheme thy name. Deliver not our soul to the multitude of the wicked. Forget not the congregation, and have respect to your covenant. Arise, Father, plead your cause. Remember how foolish men reproach you daily. Forget not the voice of your enemies that rise up against you and your kingdom, and increase continually. But cause all the horns of the wicked to be cut off, the horns of the righteous to be exalted. God, you are known in Judah. You are known in praise. And in Salem is your tabernacle, and your dwelling place is in Zion. Zion, put on your strength. Zion, put on your strength. Zion, put on your strength. There in Zion, you break the the battle, according to Psalm 76. At your rebuke, both the chariot and the horse are cast into a deep sleep. Cast off the spirit of the princes, and be impressive to the kings of the earth. Declare your strength, and cause your right arm to redeem us. Declare your strength. Cause your right arm to redeem us. Zion, put on your strength. There the battle breaks. There the bow is cut. There the chariot is stopped. There the horse is cast into a sleep. Zion. Zion. Put on your strength. Put on your strength. I'll wake up every sleeping warrior. Zion, put on your strength. I'll wake up every slumbering giant. Zion, put on your strength. Strength of God, the strength of El, the strength of the mighty. We call forth the mighty. We call forth the mighty. We call forth the strong. In your word, you said the strong are for strength and the old are for wisdom. We command a generational gap to be removed, that hearts of sons will turn back to fathers, and hearts of fathers will turn back to sons. And strategy and strength, strategy and strength, strategy and strength be released. Strategy and strength, strategy and strength be released, be released, be released. Zion, put on your strength, take up your weapons, put on your armor, the helmet of salvation, the breastplate of righteousness. Zion, oh Zion, we impart the strength of God. We release the strength of God. Zion. Yes. 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 We're putting on our strength. We put on the Lord Jesus Christ. We put on the robe of righteousness. We put on the full armor of God. We put on our strength. And now, Father, we declare your strength among the people, your redeemed, your arm to redeem us. According to Psalm 78, 14 and 15. Yeah, I feel something happening. I feel something happening. Oh, Father, Jesus, we thank you. Your strength is here. Every bound down here, strength is here. Every person suffering in depression, strength is here. Every person sick in your body, strength is here. Strength is here. Strength, 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 strength. We declare your strength. Your arm has redeemed us. The waters saw it and were afraid. The depths were troubled. The skies sent out a sound. The arrows went abroad. The voice of your thunder. The voice of your thunder. The voice of your thunder. In heaven, lightning, thunders, lightning, thunders, shaking, quaking, thunders, lightnings, shaking, the voice of your shaking. Awake as one from sleep, like a mighty man. There's season of wine. Help us for the glory of your name. Deliver us and purge away our sins. Deliver us and purge away our sins. The heathen shall not say, where is our God? The heathen shall not say, where is our God? Be known among the heathen in our sight by the revenging of the blood of your servants, according to the greatness of your power. Preserve those appointed to death, according to the greatness of your power. Preserve those appointed to die. Snatch them out of the hands of death. Snatch them, snatch them, snatch them. Cause our adversaries to perish at your rebuke, at the rebuke of your countenance. According to Psalms 80, redeem and deliver our soul from the lowest hell. Establish your arm with us and let your arm strengthen us. Establish your arm with us and may your arm strengthen us. Yes! And the enemy shall not exact upon us, nor the son of wickedness afflict us. Beat down our foes before our faces. We want to see you beat it down and plague them, every demon that hates us. And our eyes shall see our desire upon our enemies, and our ears shall hear our desire of the wicked that rise up against us. Loose those appointed to death. Bring them out of darkness and the shadow of death. Break our bands asunder. Break the gates of brass. Cut the bars of iron in pieces. And through you, we shall do valiantly. You shall tread down our enemies. The heavens are yours, Lord. The earth belongs to the children of men. The sun shall not smite by day, nor the moon by night. Masala vadoshim. Keep the city. Keep our cities. Keep our cities. Keep our cities, according to Psalm 127. So we won't watch in vain. Cause us to speak with the enemies at the gate. Deliver us from our enemies. We run to you to hide us. We run to you to hide us. Of your mercy, cut off our enemies. Destroy them that afflict our soul. Strengthen the bars of our gates. Make peace in our borders. Strengthen the bars of our gates. Make peace in our borders. According to Psalm 149 and 6, let the high praises of God be in our mouth. Two-edged sword to execute vengeance upon the heathen, punishments to bind principalities in chains and fetters of iron, to execute upon them the judgment that is written. For this honor have all your saints. Praise ye the Lord. Build it. Praise ye the Lord. This honor have all your saints. Praise. given us this victory, who has caused us to triumph. Praise be to our God. Hallelujah. This honor of all your saints. Now, Father, if in prayer we pray, as we go, we command every atmosphere to shift to the authority of these prayers. And according to Jeremiah 4:3, we break up the foul grounds, the unplowed ground. We break up the stony ground. According to Isaiah 40:3, we prepare a way in the wilderness. We make the highway straight in the desert. Remove the mountains. Remove the hindrance. Remove the limitations. Remove the blocks. Remove the barriers. Remove the resistance. We command this atmosphere subject itself to these prayers. Bring the hills low. Exalt the valleys. Make the crooked places straight. Make the rough places smooth. Pull down, destroy, throw down demonic principalities. Break down walls. Pull down strongholds. Cut the bars of iron asunder. Break the gates of brass. Open the prison doors. And cause us to possess the gates of our enemy. We activate the key of David. We open doors that no one can shut. And we shut doors that no one can open. We cause the wilderness to become a paradise. We cause the desert to become a garden. We cause the barren to become fruitful. The desolate to become abundant. Strengthen Zion. Comfort the waste places. Pools in the wilderness. Springs in dry land. Rivers in high places. Fountains and valleys. Streams and deserts. Waters from a rock. Cause every demonic principality to fall from heaven like lightning. Shake demons off their thrones. Cripple demonic powers. Exploit the powers of darkness. Disarm them according to Colossians 2. Disarm them. Spoil them. Publicly embarrass them. Shame them and bring them down. Bring them down to the dust. Bring them down to the earth. Shift the powers in the heavens. And everything that can be shaken, we command it to shake. We command the shift in Jesus' name. Victory to your home. I speak the spirit of the breaker to be released. I speak the spirit of the breaker to be released in your home. Be released in your business. Be released in your family. Be released in your mind. Breaking every hold. Destroying every bondage. Be released. Be released in Jesus' name. Amen.